Hello everybody, welcome back to Atlas with another quick little guide. So we're going to be showing you today Relics of the Golden Age. This is return to Nessus and collect combat data with Draeng for Tyra Karn. Complete the following objectives. Objective 1, defeat multiple Fallen with Draeng without reloading. Objective 2, defeat a powerful Fallen with Draeng. So we're actually going to make sure that we're on our Destinations tab. We're going to go to Nessus. It'll help expedite this a little bit. We're going to go do this strike right here, the Exodus Crash Strike. I'm gonna go ahead and launch that bad boy up. Make sure that you have Draeng equipped on you. Some of you guys, maybe you're looking at this video or something, you're wondering why it's not completing. Maybe you swapped out your items. So go into your inventory space. Make sure that you have this weapon right here, the Draeng sidearm equipped to your character. So the powerful combatants, these are the ones that are gonna have the yellow bar health. We're heading over to this area instead of doing, say, a lost sector, because the powerful combatants for that, you're going to find at the end. And instead of having to run all the way through a lost sector and come all the way back out and have to do that 10 times, we should have a higher frequency by doing this strike. So I'll show you two examples really quickly, and I'll let you guys be able to do the rest on your own. So I got my Draeng set out. Right now, we're tracking it. I pull out my ghost just to see a little bit more information.
Failsafe's on the edge, as well as cranky. Meanwhile, I'm over here thinking about how much Golden Age tech might be in there. It's go time.
I appreciate your concern, Cave Unit. Thank you, Captain.
There's one that's... we have to do multi-kills without reloading. So, for example, we just got one set right there. I'm going to go ahead and reload. These are going to be the Vex, though, so that's not going to really help us out for that. Got to give you guys an example of somebody. Real quick, like. Push through each of these pulses. And we died. Oh, that's awesome, Quentin. Congratulations, man. This is actually showing us a lot of Vex. Gun Kid, you're sure that there's,
Yeah, you gotta go through the strike. It's just up the hill is where the Fallen are.
Okay.
The strike is the Fallen are fighting the Vex, because the Fallen are trying to steal something from the Vex planet. Yeah, they're a little bit of both, but this is like the only strike on the planet with a Fallen in it.
More set of coordinates. The Fallen can't be far.
Yeah, he even says the Fallen can't be far. So get that one done.
I can smell them.
I get stuck on that piece right there. Nobody just says that away. They went that way. Which way? That way. There we go. So here is more of the Fallen. There's one right there. As you guys can see, pull up our tab. We're now at 2 for our objectives completed. It should be 3. I'm reloading. And this would be a powerful combatant right here. That has given us 1 for the second objective completed. You're going to do that 10 times for both ones, and that will help you with the completion for this next quest. So hopefully this video helped you guys out. Don't forget to hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for more Destiny 2 content. I do appreciate all you guys being here. You guys are absolutely awesome. I have a live stream as well. You guys are more than welcome to come and hang out with us there. The link is in the description. And I will see you guys in the next episode.